Доброго ранку. Мене звати Карл. Ласкаво просимо назад до Aeronautica. Hello everyone. And good morning. Carl is back with another Aeronautica video. We are here at Northiachev Experimental Works, piloting the Antonov An-70, the Antonov An-70. So let's start the engines. Open the chopper 6, hit the V key. And let's perform the urgent cargo flight to Valois International. Currently the longest route in the game, a flagship to Valois, and vice versa. $13,000 for the normal transport, takes around 45 to 50 minutes, probably an hour at best. And almost 20,000 on urgent if the modification is about times one. Shall we? Now enjoy the takeoff phase. And here are the statistics for the Antonov An-70. That's a lot of Antonovs. It is basically a heavy, short takeoff and landing, military transport plane. Let us enable the runway guide at Valois International and the instrument landing system for runway 20.
Thank you.
the An-70 is currently facing a bit of a headwind. It looks like the headwind is getting a bit worse. It's 49, then it's 69, and back to 49 knots. We're now experiencing a bit of a tailwind. 331. That's good news. So let's turn a bit to the right. Now the winds change from 311 to 360. And it's a bit stronger at 58 knots. Almost. Now it's 57 and a half knots. So it's technically a side wind in the middle between the head and the tail wind. Just position. Sorry. It just pushes us southward, so we might have to turn a bit to the left. We are now above Clarence, at the heart of the Aconia Islands. We're halfway to Valois.
Not a headwind.
The winds change from 1 to 51, and it becomes weaker at almost 18 knots. Oh, come on, really? Please don't crash. All right. Be back in a while. Привіт усім. Hello everyone, we're back on the air. Safe feature literally saved our progress. It appears that we are now in another favorable tailwind. A strong one. And the sun is about to set. Let's once again enable the runway guide for Valois International and the instrument landing system at runway T0. We are now approaching the continent of Avalon. It's going to take a while to render the entire continent. But you get my point. About 15 minutes to Valois, if this goes well. Alright, we are more than 70 kilometers away from Valois. Let's now start descending. Lima, Foxtrot, Victor, India, Tower, Valois Tower. This is Anatoly, Sim, Nul, entering airspace. And that's Tupolev 2-100S, the afterburning variant. Took off from Valois, but not from the runway, probably from the apron. Let's now reduce speed. Lima, Foxtrot, Victor, India, Tower, entering final, runway 20, Anatoly, Sim, Nul, requesting clearance to land. Reducing speed.
Lima.
Foxtrot Victor India Tower, 1-1 Tower, entering final runway 20, Anatoly Simov. Requesting clearance to land. Clear to land runway 20, Anatoly Simov. Meters. 600, 500, 100 meters, 300, 100, 100.
I shall come a bit more north from the runway guide, but all right, this was an urgent cargo flight from Northiachev Experimental Works, Valois International Airport on the Antonov An-70, the Antonov An-70. Stop here. $31,000 money, 19,000 Wingz Points. On the longest route currently, as of this version of Aeronautica. Alright then, see you on the next video. Доброго дня і побачимось наступного разу.